Happy Tuesday. It's been a while since I've done a video, so let me give you some updates. Today is April 23rd. The race is in about 2 weeks, 3 weeks, somewhere around there. I'm going to say 3 weeks, May 19th, 3 weeks away. And today my thoughts almost definitely won because I almost didn't go to the gym. I definitely, in my head, was like, what possessed you to sign up for a run? You don't even like running. What possessed you to sign up for a 6-month contract in the gym with a personal trainer? Knowing that you could still be asleep. Like, these 5 o'clock trainings are not easy. They're not easy on me mentally because I came up with every excuse in the book to stay in my bed, to stay home, but I didn't. I got up and I went to the gym, and I'm forever grateful that I went, because once the momentum kicked in, my body is thanking me right now because I'm so happy I went. Being in the environment, being in the community is one of the best, amazing things ever when training. Just being around the people that you're with, they make it easier. Having an accountability partner makes working out a lot more fun. So if you're struggling or having any types of challenges with getting up to go work out, get an accountability partner until you get into your groove. It helps. It really, really, really helps. So, happy Tuesday. Peace, love, and light. Latest.
One out of my two happy places. Gotta love Travis. Look like I peed myself. She's back. Welcome back from Italy. I needed this. Almost didn't come today. Follow up after the workout from my office, aka the car. But yeah, I'm happy I came. The workout I didn't know I needed. Later.